Good afternoon, guys. Are you all enjoying yourselves?
Yes!
We'll soon put a stop to that. Right, we'll just get on with it because I know we've got to be very busy. Very, very busy indeed. Right, Ali, if you take it away for me, please. If you want to join in, I'm sure you'll know the listeners.
I go window cleaning to earn an honest bob, for an Aussie Parker it's an interesting job. Now it's a job that just suits me, window cleaning you would be, if you could see what I can see. When I'm cleaning windows, honeymooning couples too, you should see them with a crew, you'd be surprised at things they do. When I'm cleaning windows, in my profession I work hard, but I never stop. She looks divine, the rather he is doing fine, the rather have this job than mine. When I'm cleaning windows, chilling in sweet names I call, it's a wonder that I don't fall, mine's not on me work at all. When I'm cleaning windows, I know a fellow such as well, he has a nurse that's been to tell, the ceiling drink is bath as well. When I'm cleaning windows, in my profession I'll work hard, but I'll never stop. Climb this winding ladder till I get right to the top. Pajamas lying side by side, ladies' night is high and spy, the mob can see what was inside. When I'm cleaning windows, pulls down the line. When I'm cleaning windows, in my profession I'll work hard, but I'll never stop. I'll climb this winking ladder till I get right to the top. An old maid walks around the floor, she saw me hook one day I'm sure, she'll drag me in and lock the door. When I'm cleaning windows,
have any of you guys heard of a fellow called Mr. Woo?
Yeah.
Well, let's see if we can get you singing along to Mr. Woo then. Take it away, Ali, please, if you don't mind. I'm glad you're having a good time.
Now, Mr. Woo was a lovely man in a shop with an old green door. In iron all day, all in a way, he really makes me sore. He's lost his hat to a Chinese girl and his love has all gone wrong. All day he'll flirt, scorch your shirt, that's why I'm singing it song. Oh Mr. Woo, what shall I do? I'm feeling kind of like my Chinese laundry blues. It's funny feeling, can't be stealing. Oh, won't you throw your sweetheart overdue? My best song's short, and it won't fit my little brother, and my Sunday shirt has got a perforated rudder. Mr. Woo, what shall I do? I'm feeling kind of like I'm shining long and blue. Now Mr. Woo, he's got a naughty eye that flickers. You want to see him wobble when he's ironing ladies' blouses. Mr. Woo, what shall I do? I'm feeling kind of like my Chinese laundry blues. Now Mr. Woo, he owns a laundry kind of tricky. He starts in shirts and collars, but he's never touched me waistcoat. Mr. Woo, what shall I do? I I'm feeling kind and blind by Shiny's long red blues. What shall I do? I'm feeling kind of blind as Chinese long red blues.
Thank you.
If there's one thing that I like, it's riding around on a motorbike. I'm speaking when I'm all speaking. I once won first prize 2 in 6, and I won the dirt track 30 tricks. I'm a marvel when I'm out to win. In a 5 mile race I am the best. I ride 5 miles and skid the rest. So come along and see me ride in the TT races. Easy and the hopscotch beating all the top dog chases. I've been riding all my life. I started quite small. I've ridden ferry cycles, hired scooters and all. Hear the people cheer me when they see me steering backwards. My insides rattle when I go the pace. See me coming down the street with the winning post on the pillion seat. Come along, see me riding in the TT race. Come along, see me riding in the TT races. Easy and hopscotch beating all the top dog chases. Once my riders had to ride, but I didn't mind. Until I found the kids to charabangs on and behind. Everybody's scaring, I'm such a daring rider. My insides rattle when I'm on the fence. My ribs begin to shake about. There's all my spare parts sticking out. So come along, see me riding in the TT race.
By the way, this is all about a girl called Fanny. Yeah, there are 18-year-olds in them. Right, take it away, Ali. Fan like Fanny. Bit of a character, this one, I'll tell you.
Up the West End, that's the best end, where the nightclubs thrive. Down into a dive, you go. There's a jazz queen, she's a has-been Lord knows when. Every night she's there on show. She dances underneath a magic spell. She's full of charm and beer and stout as well. She's 66 but looks 16. Her friends don't know and her face is clean. Fan like Fanny, the frowsy nightclub queen. See her glide around the floor, then glide around me to the pool next door. Fan like Fanny, the frowsy nightclub queen. She looks well in the line, a queen all the time. You get your money's worth. By day you'd say it's the second time on earth. She waltzes in the West End shops and waltzes out in between two cops. Fan lad, fan in the frowsy night from Queen. By ten she's followed, and when she's collared, the judge she always cheats. Twice a month, 2 weeks she'll do. She's often in Boston, she's been toasted by her friends. She ought to be cremated too. You can't tell if she's brunette or a blonde. She's like something they drag out of a pond. Now she's a peach, but understand, she's called the peach because she's always can. Fan like fan in a frowsy night for me. When she's dressed, she's like Mae West. She wears two saucepans upon her chest. Fan like fan in a frowsy night for me. She looks well in the line, a queen all the time. You get your money's worth. By then you would say it's the second time on earth. Every morning at the break of day, they call for the enters and they cart away. Fan like fan in a frowsy night for me.
Singing along, I'm sure the last song you'll all know, so. But this is not the last song, thank goodness. Take it away, Ellie, please. It's warm up here, I'll tell you.
Now there's a Sergeant Major, enjoys life while he can. He proves to all the ladies he's a soldier and a man. He sticks out his chest, two pillars in his vest. A bolster under his foot under our Sergeant Major. His medals break our hearts. He won them playing darts. And while competing, who was cheating? Our Sergeant Major is far away the worst friend we've ever had. When he's far away, well, we're mighty glad. In the canton bar, you know what sergeants are. When we passed out, it was last out. Our Sergeant Major, he's got a raucous voice. His language isn't choice. In clip we show him how we love him. Our Sergeant Major, his weight about he'll throw. The wicked so-and-so, who'd even smother his own brother. Our Sergeant Major, he's far away the worst friend we've ever had. When he's far away, well, we're mighty glad. Our bugle goes and drowns, and when the bugle sounds, forever asking, who's he blasting? Our Sergeant Major. Just tremble in their boots. He calls them slackers, who's got crackers. Our Sergeant Major, his feet fill on the road. Not mean and pigeon-toed. We'd soon be shooting and salute him. Our Sergeant Major, he's far away the worst friend we've ever had. When he's far away, well, we're mighty glad. That mascot won't be old, so big and fat as grown. Wild and warlike, it's far more like our Sergeant Major.
Thank you very much. This next song's all about smiling all the time. Have you all been smiling this afternoon?
Yes.
I bet you're having a good laugh at me, aren't you? Take it away, please. Thanks for having me, you guys.
Need something you and me to pull our shoulders to the wheel. If the world seems upside down, do not wear a frown. Just show them how we feel and smile all the time. And need a bit of victory. If the news seems blue, don't let it bother you. Show them we are British and we always see it through. And smile all the time, and soon the sun will shine. England will never die, as we've proved in days gone by. So try to keep it, cause we've got to do our bit and keep smiling all the time. There's battleships and tanks, aeroplanes to swell our ranks, and Roosevelt sending us some more. Russia's doing swell, blocking Hitler too, and the waltz are on the floor. So can you smile all the time, and in your bid for victory? If the news seems blue, folks, don't let it bother you. Show that we are British and we always see it through. And smile all the time, and soon the sun will shine. England will never die, as we've proved in days gone by. So try to keep it, cause we've got to do our bit and keep smiling all the time. Yes sir.
This is my last one. Oh, it's worse than that. This song's called Leaning on a Lamppost, and I hope I can hear you more than I can hear me for this one. So let's see if we can get you joining. I hope you all have a great day and enjoy the rest of the show. And thanks you guys for turning up, because without you there wouldn't be any of us. So thank you and bless you all. Take it away, please.
Maybe you think I'm a little tramp, or you may think I'm hanging round to steal a car. But no, I'm not a crook, and if you think that's what I look, I'll tell you why I'm here and what my motives are. Here we go. I'm leaning on a lamppost at the corner of the street in case a sentimental lady comes by. Oh me.
Oh what?
Oh my.
Oh dear.
I hope the little lady comes by. I don't know if she'll get away. She doesn't always get away. But anyhow, I know that she'll try.
Come on louder.
Oh me.
Oh what?
Oh my.
I hope the little lady comes by. There's no other girl I could wait for, but this one I'd break any name for. I won't have to ask what she's made for. She wouldn't leave me flat, she's got a girl like that. Oh, she's absolutely wonderful, marvellous and beautiful, and anyone can understand why.
Yeah.